keep the poise and battle back from 2-0 down. An excellent start. The Senators playing very sharply, but the Lightning respond. Here's Point cutting in, diving Anderson. Gourde scores! Yanni Gourde has won it for the Lightning. 14 seconds in. Pressure right from the drop of the puck, and the Lightning take it right to the net, and they win it 4-3 in overtime.
He drives the net. It's that game of chicken. Well, do you feel lucky? Are you going to drive in, or are you going to pull up and go around the net? He drives in. Anderson does what he has to, but in the collision, the collateral damage is a loose puck for Yanni Gourde to put in the empty net, and he just has to hang on, wait. And put it in the short side. Wow, what a dramatic finish here.
You, the color of the ice, stand. We have a good goal.
Good goal. Lightning win it 4-3.